2. And El Paso lost. They'll be 2.5 behind Las Vegas. Here's Hively's 1-1 offering. Swinging a line drive hit down the right field line. That's a fair ball, and that one's going to roll down to the warning track. Around third, coming to the plate to score is Gentry. Rounding third and coming in is Carson Blair. There will be no relay throw. All the way around to third base goes Ladendorf. 2 runs are in, and the Sounds lead is now 7-2.